Hello everyone, so according to the question, I'm going to writing over here the first one, that is the temperature is equal to, we are going to